Hey, welcome back, friends. We're talking about a writing contest today, and we need your help. Well, more specifically, we need your kids' help on this.
Normally, it's tough to get the kiddos to write an essay, but there's actually some incentive here in this one. Yeah, Katie Saltz, the deputy director of Lexington Family Magazine, is here to tell us more. Thanks for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Kids an incentive, Katie. I mean, that works pretty well in my household.
Yes, we made sure that we have some pretty awesome prizes for the kids who enter the contest.
Yeah.
This is our 15th year hosting it.
Wow. Oh, my goodness.
We get thousands of entries. It's my favorite time of year because I get to read them all. The prompt this year is if I could travel anywhere in the world. So we asked the kids to really think about where they would go, how would you get there, what would you see, would you bring back a souvenir? You know, just keep asking all those what if questions to really encourage them to come up with the most creative story they can.
Very good. What's the parameter here? I mean, are we talking different age brackets?
Yes, it's open to all elementary school students in Kentucky, so kindergarten through fifth grade, whether they're in public school, private school, homeschool. Anyone can enter as long as they're in kindergarten through fifth grade.
Okay.
So we encourage teachers to, you know, make it a classroom project.
Yeah, that's
so
a good idea.
They can all send in their essays at once. It does satisfy the Kentucky core curriculum.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, and the prizes I know we talked about.
Yes.
We have American Girl dolls. That's always a hit. Briar model horse sets. We have a scooter by Pulse Performance Products.
Ooh, yeah,
so we've got some pretty big prizes for the grand prize winners. Yeah.
Okay.
I love this.
Someone's flying something around. Oh, if I could travel anywhere in the world. Very clever.
That's such a cool idea. I mean,
I love it.
The kiddos that are maybe going to be hearing about this from the parents, you know, why should they take part in this? Why should they do an essay for you guys?
You know, I visit classrooms and talk about writing, and I explain to the kids, even if you don't want to be an author, you need to have writing skills
in
life. Yes. Any profession you go in, you're going to need writing skills. And just to be able to encourage that creativity, because again, in life, you need to be able to ask, what if?
No, that's a great point, Katie. Yeah. This is much more exciting than my competition at the time, which was Write This or Else.
Here's your ultimatum.
I like the direction
we're going
here.
Positive reinforcement.
Absolutely.
Lots
this is great.
Lots of great prizes. If kids are interested in doing this, how can they do it?
Yeah, they can send in their essays via email or through the U.S. mail. If you go to our website at lexingtonfamily.com, all the details on how to enter are there.
Very good.
Wonderful.
How can folks pick up the magazine?
You know, we're at 700 locations around Central Kentucky.
I see you guys everywhere.
We're at Kroger. We're at all public libraries. We get them out to all the schools. So chances are, if you just look, you'll find us.
You're a great resource.
There is a deadline, too, for this, right?
Yes. We need entries in by Friday, March 22nd, so that we can notify winners and they can come to the awards ceremony on April 13th.
Wonderful.
All right.
Okay, we appreciate it.
Thanks for being here.
Come back often, because you guys are kind of like riding shotgun on the parenting in my house. We always grab the magazine at Kroger. So
I love it. Thank you.
Much appreciated.
Yeah, thank you.